The Google Anita Borg Memorial Scholarship celebrates the achievement of the future generation of women in technology. And today we have the opportunity to bring together the best and brightest women in technology and computing across Asia Pacific.
The people here and the kind of stuff that they work on, it's amazing.
We know that there's a substantial underrepresentation of women in technical fields, and so we want to do all we can to try and encourage more women to pursue technical careers so that we can close that gap. It's so inspiring. I mean, seeing so many young girls in Google's office and knowing that this is the future of technology, I'm just really, really awestruck.
Team Swordfish and Team the Megatron, prepare your robots.
It's been great. Been meeting many people and getting to know them. I mean, all of us are so different, so that's why it's really interesting. Yes, I'm applying to Google.
It's really friendly. Everyone's so encouraging and like creative. You get to be creative, you get to explore, you get to be yourself.
I believe that there's really no barriers. Like, although there may be obstacles, there's nothing that will be impossible.
Thank you all so much for having me be part of this Anita Borg Scholarship Program, which we have been deeply invested in for a long time. You're blazing the trail for a group of women who will come in your path behind you, and maybe it will be easier. And we want to help make it easier.